Listen to the 48 Hours podcast for shocking murder cases and compelling real-life dramas from one of television's most watched true crime shows. Go behind the scenes of each episode with award-winning CBS News correspondents and producers in Postmortem, a weekly deep dive. Listen to 48 Hours wherever you get your podcasts.
All right, what's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of the TMossBoss Show. In today's episode, I kind of got a little beef with Kanye West. I know people are going to be like, whoa, wait a minute. What's going on? What happened between you and Kanye West? Nothing, like, in particular. I'm not saying it's, like, an actual beef, but no, like, I think I'd speak on, like, all of the fans, like, with their overall thinking. It's like, bro, what was the reason of promoting that your album is going to be coming out today, and it didn't? Like, I don't get that. So I'm on Twitter. After I finished recording my last episode, you know, go check that out in case you have it. But anyways, I'm on Twitter, and I seen that the album Donda is supposed to get released on August 6th. And I'm like, well, what was today all about then? What was the whole listening party for? Like, I don't get that. That type of stuff to me, like, that annoys me. Because I'm like, man, you've done this numerous times. Other artists have done this numerous times. And it's like, fam, either release the album or don't. But it's that stuff where I'm like, oh, you know, album's going to get released. Oh, got delayed. Album's going to get released on this day. I honestly, August 6th, 6th comes, I don't even care. If the album comes out, it comes out. If it doesn't, I'm like, I ain't going to be holding my breath on it. Because I'm like, man, it's like, you know, it's stuff like that where it's like, bro, what's the reason, you know, for doing all of that promotion just for the album to come out later? I'm like, man, it's stuff like that where I'm like, hey, yo, you keep the album to yourself. Like, just you have it where you just be listening to it. But it's like, it's stuff like that. It makes you not even want to listen to that artist anymore. Like, man, there's so many artists that I've listened to. Now, the one time where it did make sense was when it was Ski Mask and Slum God. Now, I remember when his album, Beware the Book of Eli, when he was releasing that. And it was like, I think he said it was like a record label and a manager issue. And then he ended up just posting the album on SoundCloud. So I was like, and that's why I'm like, well, then again, SoundCloud, because they be having too many ads and stuff. So that's why I'm like, nah, I don't know too much about SoundCloud. But still, though, like, he posted it on there because he was like, no, I know how much you guys want to listen to this album. So here you guys go. And then even later on that year, same year, he released his other album, Stokely. So it was like he gave us two albums. An artist like this, what, Kanye is going to release this one album. Probably do like a couple of features here and there. Next album, it won't come out until like 2-3 years from now. So that's and you know, I can understand where it's like the production and, you know, overall seeing which artist would fit on which song and, you know, overall like that, just that amount of time. Because today, like, you know, musicians be treating their albums like movies, you know, like and they be having it where movie sequels be coming out within that time frame and stuff. But anyways, I'm like, man, you know, it just confuses me when it's like you guys say the album's gonna come out on this day, but then it doesn't. So then you just kind of sitting there just like dumbfounded, like, well, what was this all for then? Why was I sitting here waiting, checking Kanye West's Spotify page time after time after time? I'm like, bro, isn't the album getting released underneath your record label? How are you going to have your, like, issues with your record label, bro? Your record label. It is yours. You own it. Kanye probably looking, oh, wait a second. I do own this record label. Oh, okay, it makes sense now. I thought it was somebody else. That's why these albums are getting delayed. Like, no, you own the record label. I think it's like a partnership thing with other labels, but it's like still, bro, it's getting released underneath your label. You have the control over it. So it's like all that extra stuff. I'm like, man, it's stuff like that when artists, they be doing that. I'm telling you, I feel like today with artists, they follow in the footsteps of cringy YouTubers. Like those YouTubers where it's, you know, I never really heard of a YouTuber delaying a YouTube video, but just overall like building up hype around something just for it to not be all that good. And I'm not overall saying that this album, I have even heard the album. I didn't even, you know, wasn't at that listening party or any of that. I'm like, that'd be the only way that you'll be able to hear that album is if you was at that listening party. So other than that, it's like, What are we supposed to do? The ones that was at home chilling and we wasn't in Atlanta. I'm in freaking Seattle, Washington. I ain't gonna travel all the way out to Atlanta in some Yeezys trying to listen to a Kanye West album. No, that's doing too much. That's what I'm saying, bro. Make sure everybody, because I'm thinking, so that's what I heard was that there were some artists like doing like some late verses and all that stuff, and that's why the album was overall delayed. And I'm like, to those artists, I'm like, look, if you guys ain't got your verses in by this time, y'all ain't making it onto the album. You can make it onto the deluxe album, but you ain't making it on this album. So that's why I'm like, no, like if I ever were to, like, you know, get into music like that where I'm rapping and I'm having artists fly in and all that stuff, and I'm like, look, this is the deadline for when this album is gonna get posted through whatever publishing website, but after that, if y'all verses aren't in and here on this day so they can be mixed, edited, all that stuff to sound professionalized and all that stuff. I don't even know professionalized is a word to use in that sentence, but still, y'all get my what I'm saying. If y'all verses, your songs, whatever, ain't in by this day, you is not making it on the album. So I'm like, look, y'all ain't gonna be doing no, oh, we gonna be a little bit late, all this. No, ain't nobody gonna be late. It's either you're on time or you ain't gonna be on the album. So I know people probably be a lot of artists be like, oh, TMossBoss, he's difficult to work with. No, I'm just an on-time person. If I say my album's gonna be released on this day, on July 23rd of 2021, is going to get released on July 23rd of 2021. It ain't going to be, oh yeah, the listening party is going to be on July 22nd, 2021. So technically it's being released, but the actual release is going to be on August 6th, 2021. I'm like, nah, bro. Either the album comes out or it doesn't. So that's why I'm like, you know what? If this album, I've at this point, I just, you know, I've lost hope for it. I'm like, if it comes out, all right, it comes out. I'm not going to be checking his profile. But I'm like, when I see other people talking about, because I'm like, it's the whole day. I'm seeing all these people talking about, oh, Playboi Carti's verse on this song, or Jay-Z's verse on this song, or, you know, all these like different songs. And people are saying how good it was. Yeah, because they were at the listening party. Me, I was at my own house party, like with nobody here, with just me just waiting. Just waiting, like the rest of us. And I'm like, it's stuff like that, man. I didn't even know, because I was so mad. I was like, I just went. I didn't, like, anytime when his music came up on Spotify, I'd skip it. I was like, nah, bro, I don't even want to hear his music. Because it's like, it's stuff like that where it just kind of makes you, like, I wouldn't necessarily say that I've lost respect for him, but it's just more so I've lost the trust in him. You know, it's like, it really matters, but it's like, at the same time, though, it's like, bro, it's like, what honestly was the holdup? Because if it was these artists turning in these late verses, I'm like, it could have been a deluxe album. You could have released it today and then overall had it where it got, like, my thing is this, because I know how it is to release an album. So for those that don't understand it, you know, it's like, okay, explain it, TMossBoss. How is it releasing an album? So prior before, you're working on the album. You're working on all the songs, all that stuff, you know, getting everything fixed and organized, and, you know, everything is good. So then it's going to get to a point where, so I posted my music through United Masters, and so what you do is make sure the quality and all of that stuff is good, so when it does get released on Spotify, the audio is sounding good. It ain't, like, all weird and staticky and all of that. So make sure your songs are, like, you know, good quality, all of that stuff. You put it on United Masters. United Masters then sends you to this page where you're giving it the title. You're, naming off the songs. You are, what else? adding the cover art, all of that stuff. So all of that stuff, and I would imagine that prior before, all of that stuff is already organized and fixed. You know, especially when it's somebody like Kanye. With me, it was just little music that I made off of like my phone and stuff. So that's why I'm like, bro, you were cut out for this. You've been doing this a lot longer than I have, all right? So anyways, then you post that one. Once you get all that stuff situated and, you know, figured out, then United Masters, I think they send you an email, and then they let you know overall when this is going to get released or when it's going to get approved. So then you kind of wait like maybe a week or two. Then you get a confirmation thing saying your album's been approved. Then the day that you set it to be released on, okay, when your album gets approved and you set your album to get released for today, as an example, July 23rd. When you set your album to get released on July 23rd, I don't think you can be like, oh, this, you know, I gotta like take the album back because there are some final things I need to do to it. And if so, it's like, fam, why would you submit it then if you wasn't finished with it? See, that's why I'm like, that's what confuses me. So anyways, then when July 23rd comes, at whatever time in that day, okay, the album will get released. So, on the West Coast, a lot of music gets released at, like, 9 o'clock, right? And then on the East Coast, it's midnight and all that stuff, because it's, like, you know, it's technically, like, it's a Friday, but it's really, like, a Thursday or whatever. So, anyways, so, the album gets released, and then, if you want to do some other stuff to it, that's when you start, once when you done got that all figured out, and then that gets released, then, on that day, then that's when you submit the deluxe version and add all the verses and all that stuff. See, that's what I would do. I'm not gonna tell people, oh, the album's gonna get released on this day, but it's not. But the quote-unquote like, I don't even know what to call it now. I really don't. I'm like, man, like, it's stuff like that where I'm like, hey, yo, just keep the album. I don't even know if he posted the album on YouTube or anything. Kanye West, Donda. Probably not. Gets emotional about losing. Oh. Well, yeah, it's like that album. I don't know why like, YouTube, I'd searched up Kanye West and Lil Nas X, his new song popped up. And I'm like, didn't even type up anything similar to Lil Nas X. But, yeah, they just assumed, like, yep, that's exactly. Why are they showing? They ain't even showing Kanye West's, like, music page or nothing. They're showing, like, all these other people before they're even showing Kanye. I'm like, man, that's what I'm like. YouTube and Google, it's like, when you try to search up things, there'd be all this other stuff popping up. And it's like, hey, yo, what did I search up Kanye? Or did I search up Entertainment Tonight and Lil Nas X? Like, man, Google, fix your guys's, instead of worrying about how many strikes you can give me on my channel, how about you guys worry about, fixing your guys' search engine? Be trying to search up for stuff. Honestly, you'll search up, like, oh, issues with Xbox Series X, then send you directions to Pizza Hut. Like, I'm telling you, Google and their search engine, I'm like, man, your stuff is broken. I don't care what y'all, you guys can't convince me otherwise that your stuff is like, oh, it's just, you know, it's a little issues that's been lasting for years, like now switching from Kanye to Google and YouTube. Bro, what is up with your guys' search engines? Like, fix that crap. But anyways, I have people, they ask me, like, you know, you still gonna, you, like, listen to, because my thing was, like, I wanted to listen to it, I wanted to do a review video on it, I wanted to talk on it, because I heard a lot of good things about this album. That was one of the things that I heard that made me want to listen to it, was that the album sounded like some stuff that he would have did back in the day. And that's why I'm like, oh, I like that, I like you, hey, that sounds interesting, because this music back in the day, like, that's what made me a Kanye West fan. It wasn't the shoes, it wasn't any of the weird stuff that he's doing back then. Songs like Stronger, Jesus Walk, Gold Digger, what are some other old songs he did back in the day that stood out? The Workout Plan song. What are some other songs? Man, there are so many different songs that, like, really just, you know, stood out. Now, ain't nothing wrong with the new music, but I'm just saying, like, that old music, I'm telling you, old Kanye, like, the Kanye that was wearing the glasses with the lines in the middle, the Kanye that was wearing polos and baggy pants and Nike shoes. Were they Nike shoes? I don't know. But anyways, that Kanye, that's the Kanye that we all want. That's the Kanye that we all like. That's the Kanye that we grew up on. The new Kanye, I'm like, hey, yo, new Kanye good, too. I like new Kanye, but I'm like, old Kanye. Now, that's the Kanye that we looking for, but can't look for him. Gotta wait until August 6th to listen to him. And I'm like, man, it's stuff like that. So this is what was overall happening last night. Because like I said, I live on the West Coast. So music for me comes out at 9 o'clock and stuff. Watch, there's going to be people on the East Coast that just, you know, they're going to be like, oh, I want to go to the West Coast. It's still the same time. It's an hour difference, all right, for those that don't know. But anyways, it was like prior before I was up because I was playing this video game, F1 2021. It's like the Formula One racing game. So I was playing that. It got to 9 o'clock. Didn't see nothing. And I'm like, hey, yo, this is what he did with his, like, last two albums, delayed them. And I'm like, fam, they're your albums. How are they getting delayed? I can understand if he was a part of a different label and it wasn't yours, but it's your label. It's your album. Like, I don't get that. It's just, man, but he's done this before, so that's why I'm like, hey, yo, and then I think there was the one album he canceled. There was the one album that was supposed to feature a song with the XXXTentacion, and he canceled it. And so I was like, it's just, forget it. So I was like, I wasn't really, like, I was waiting for it, but at the same time, like, I'm like, hey, yo, if it doesn't come out, it ain't gonna honestly surprise me. But then it's like to see today, or to see just recently, it's like, oh, the album's not gonna come out until the 6th. I'm like, hey, yo, keep the album to yourself. I don't care for listening to it anymore. It's that type of stuff that'll make me, like, less of a fan of that person. Because I'm like, and the thing is like, look, it's no disrespect to Kanye, but it's like, I don't know who is behind that. But it's like, fix it, bro. Just fix it. Just release the album on time. If you say it's going to come out this time, that's like me saying, oh, I'm going to release a video today, but the video don't come out until 3 months from now. People are going to lose interest. They ain't going to want to listen to it. That's just speaking on a fan. But I'm like, even if, like, being that creator, I'm like, I'm not going to be that person. How do you think the world would be if God were to be delayed on releasing Earth? Like, it's like, not to crack jokes, but it's like, at the same time, you see how silly it sounds? Like, bro, either release that album or don't. But it's like, all this delayed and artists want to add verses and all that. Look, release the album, release whatever you had, okay? And then come out with the deluxe, with the added verses and all of that stuff. But I'm like, man, that stuff, it makes you wonder, like, was the album even finished? Like, come on now. And so just like, now you gotta wait. How long is August? 2 weeks from now. 2 weeks, I gotta wait. And I'm like, man, keep the album, bro. Just keep it to yourself. But anyways, yeah, talk to y'all later. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, viewing this on YouTube. Follow, subscribe, viewing this on the podcast streaming service. Make sure you follow, subscribe to one of my 34 YouTube channels. Follow me on Twitter, TikTok, Twitch, and Instagram at TMossBoss. And make sure you follow my Facebook page at TMossBoss fan page. Also, if you're purchasing any tickets from SeatGeek, make sure you use my promo code TMossBoss. It will knock $20 off of your next purchase. So, that being said, I will talk to y'all later. Thank you guys for watching and or listening, and peace.